Alrighty, hey everybody, welcome to a new video. It's been some time since my last one. So today I'm doing the Legendal Sector on the Moon K1 Crew Quarters, I think that's what the name is called. It's a very unusual one because you think it's easy, but it has both. It has some easy parts, it has some hard parts, especially that long area where you have to where 2 champions come and all that. I'll show you when I reach there. I never knew that overload hand cannons are really good. Because I've been using overload SMGs, but wow, 3 shots is all it takes just to do that? Wow, that's pretty good. I'm actually doing... Oh, ah! I'm stuck. Did I get both of them? Yeah.
Inertia override. I like to set my traps up.
Oh! What is going on with my aim?
Not the cleanest kill, but I'll take it.
Because I wasted 2 more anarchy shots, which I'm not good.
Boom.
Damn. I'm pretty sure there's a server open. Oh crap.
And Sevita already came. Now it's just, I think the Overlord champion is all I have to deal with. And I got plenty of heavy ammo. So. Wait. What is that glowing there? Did I see something there? Ah! I got plenty of ammo to waste. Ah, fuck. Yeah, because I got a lot of bricks, so I can even miss. Not good, but still. Let's do it again. Yeah, that connected. Did I get him? Oh my. Oh my, what's it called? What's it called? Surge something? Nah, well, I can't do anything. It's fine. We all make mistakes. This time, take all the shots. Nice. Wait, it's, well, good thing I haven't died, but it's going well. Shit. I don't know why I did that, but it's just a habit. Ah. Oh. Damn. Wait, I'm not sure if I had protective light or not, but something saved me there, because I felt like I got hit twice. Alright, let's see if everything's reloaded. Man, so much arc damage, damn. That's not gonna do anything. I know something like so much damage it does. Again? Oh, this dude really likes putting his fucking shield up, doesn't he? I got plenty of ammo for the boss now. I'm gonna just drill all of this into him right now. Anarchy is so fun. It'd be funny if I actually die right now. Come on, give me something good. Oh well, can't do anything without that. Next time. Well, I hope you liked that. That was a very, like, different one compared to my other Lost Sectors. This one was very long, 11 minutes, but still, I'm really bad at the game, so it makes sense. Wait, what was that? Oh. Well, that's the video, and I'll quickly show you my loadout. So I was using a Saw Scout, that one, 7 Seraph, Anarchy, those are my mods. See, that's the one that saved me then. Surge Detonators, High Range of Fire, Protective, Global Reach, Taking Charge. There. Well, anyway, I hope you liked the video, and I will see you in the next one. Later.